Okay, this hand is pretty bad, so we're gonna mulligan it. We can't really afford. This hand is. It would be very good with an island, but I don't think I can give that with two mountains in the forest, unfortunately. Okay. This hand sucks. I can't win, but. It's possible I should have gambled on an island the previous hand, but it's not like. Ooh, okay, I can win. It's not like the hand was super good if I hit. It would just be a normal hand. Probably wouldn't beat a lot of draws. The real question here is, if he attacks, do I block? I don't think he's attacking. Yeah. Okay, we're all in. Wait, which one do I give? If he has nothing, this is just gonna kill him. If he does have something, well. Are you serious? Square is highly unplayable. Yeah. Okay. Guess I'll attack. Kind of want to try to kill him before he gets. Yeah, that's fine. This sucks. How's a person who's power up to a 3-0? I'm glad I traded that turn. This guy would just make my guy. Well, I guess I have Burst of Strength, so my guy would actually eat his guy for free. But I mean, he wouldn't eat the 2-2. No, not. I'm definitely glad I traded. Gonna ask this backlash me. You can't play this many bad cards. Oh, you can. Okay. Acceptable. Wouldn't be very good to pass this backlash just because it doesn't do anything. You can just block it, so I don't think he would actually ask this backlash even if he had it in hand. Dear God, okay, I guess every deck is bad, not just mine. That one? This one is never getting through. This one at least could maybe get through some turn. Maybe it is getting through. Should I wait for that one? Yeah, playing Glass Shards on the 2/4 Vigilance is very weird. Oh, do I want to kill the 1/3? I don't want to give him a card. The 1/3 is not worth a card. So I'll just block it. Yeah, even then, if he had done it the other way around, he would have dealt one more damage because I would just block his. I mean, I would have killed it, but he had no way of knowing that. Bam! Are you dead? What's going on here? Oh, okay. Acceptable. That would have been two more damage already. Yeah! I don't have white mana. No. Okay. So now the plan is he attacks with everything, because why wouldn't he? And then have Burst of Strength and kill his Legionnaire. Jesus Christ. Do I want to play this? Probably not. Yeah, I'm just dead here. This is a very frustrating game to lose. I mean, I'm not bad, but. No! I should have discarded that. I should have played this. Do I want to kill that now? I don't want to give him a card. But this guy might just kill me in a couple of turns. No, that seems bad. Okay. Yeah, I think we have to pull the trigger on this Hand of Binding. Then we can. Tap the Legionnaire and then eat the thing. This is not optimal because this guy's not really gonna do anything anymore. He plays a guy. I hope Rakdos Guild Gate? I hope he doesn't have anything. It would be much better on a flyer, obviously. That could keep attacking and hitting his Sky Knight, but. Please have nothing. That's not nothing. That's way better than nothing. This is the best card ever. It's like I can't attack into and then I can't block. Wish I had another burst of strength. I really get him. Okay, I feel bad, but let's keep going. What can I draw here? I don't have another Hands of Wang. Yep, we're done here. Those two ones don't look so good. Yeah, we'll bring in the spell. And Spell Rupture. Yeah, take that. Do I want the Runner's Bane? I think I guess I don't really. This is very bad on offense. I mean, he has a couple of 2/4s, but oh, I should probably have Arrow Predation here. Okay, so this is more creatures, but should be fine. Okay. Woo.